came back, turned around, my A-team went to Desert Storm. We helped train the Kuwaiti Liberation Brigade and lead the Kuwaitis into Kuwait City to liberate their own country after it had been taken from them by Saddam Hussein. Imagine that, having your country taken from you, and then having to fight for it to get it back. We're at that point here in this country.